Hi, Mike Redding here from usingtechnologybetter.com. One of the most frequently asked questions by people who have multiple Google accounts is how can I sign into more than one Google account at the same time? You might have tried clicking on your username just over here and adding an account and ended up a little bit frustrated with that. Or you might try and log in to two different Google accounts using two different tabs, but Google will always log you out of the first Google account and leave you logged into the second one. So to have multiple Google accounts open at the same time, what we need to do is we need to use Chrome and we need to add users in Chrome. So to do that, we click on our settings button just here and then click on settings. And then from here, when we get our settings page loaded up, we just want to go halfway down to where it says users, and you'll see that there's a button here that says add user. Now, you'll already be logged in one of your accounts. So what you need to do when you're adding a user is log in with your secondary account. So if I click on add user just here, I might choose this particular picture and I'm gonna give it an account. So just say I was logged in with my school Google Apps account and I wanted to log in with a personal Google account. I might call this one personal or home or something like that and then click create. Now, you would have just seen a new page has just launched. And so what we need to do in this new page is just sign in with our Google account. You'll notice up here on a Mac on the right-hand side, there's a little image. If you're using a PC, there'll be an image on the left-hand side. But if I click on that image, my list of accounts open up and I can just click on the other account that I'd like. Once you do this for the first time, you might find that the account that you were originally signed in as is now called First User. So to change that, what you need to do is just go back to the icon that matches the First User one and click on it and then just click the Edit button. When you do that, you can just change the name from First User to whatever is appropriate. Once you have your account set up, you have to do this on every computer. It doesn't push across all of your devices. So if you are on a particular computer and you no longer want that Google Apps account on that Chrome, all you need to do is select the account that you no longer want and click the X. Or what you can do is you can just select the account here and click the delete button just there. So hopefully that helps. If you have any questions, just leave your question in the comment section below this video. And if you'd like to find out more tips and tricks on how you can use technology better, then just head over to usingtechnologybetter.com. Thanks for watching.